I've noticed something. It wasn't clear at first, but then it was undeniable. I hate seeing you sad. This unhappiness in your eyes really breaks my heart.
When I first saw it, I couldn't put an exact emotion to the face that you wear.
But then it hit me. I recognize that face. I've seen it many times before. It's a kind of longing face. Like you wish you were somewhere else, with somebody else. I know this because this is the face I see every time I look in the mirror when I'm not with you. And the thing that really tears me apart is that you look like this when you're with me. I really wanted us to be happy, forever, as stupid as that may sound. And we were happy not too long ago. But now I dream about that time, and those dreams are the only thing left of our happiness. I love you, but you don't love me. You love her, and I'm not mad or anything. I'm just really sad because there's nothing I can do about it. I have to let go.